What up, peeps? Welcome to Barrett. Stuck Aiden Melee. Let me just check if this mic's working right. Sounds good. Cool, so we have Jazz vs. Man. Jazz taking game one. We're going to bring it back. Let's see if we can get to game three. Nice little brackets match. We need to get it. What was that? Something went ding. I hope this is recording. If not, it should be streaming. I can pull the record. Should be OG. See you, dude. Thanks for coming. Cool, so singles bracket. That was a good opportunity there to clean up that stuff. Pokemon Stadium, bit of a wacky stage. A lot of A lot of random things can happen during platform changes. I actually got hit through this platform, because when this platform changes, you get knocked down through the middle of the stage. I don't know what the exact specs are, but it's pretty crazy. I wonder if you can do like a guaranteed knockdown infinite instead of gets the up B and recovers the stage. Good chance. Takes a stop. 119%. I guess up A there and cleans up that stuff. Very nice by Jess. Probably should let Nikorum know before he's a swing. Where's that? Where's that fella at? Where he at? Oh, I feel like I'm gonna sneeze. Yeah, I don't sneeze. Alright, back to the swing. Oh, this is the down air there. Oh, does make it back though. Very close. Oh, so you can see a couple of mind games going on in this game, which is interesting. It's kind of they're kind of both mixing up neutral between being super patient and being super aggressive. And maybe this is that stuff there, so another up air. Jazz looking to clean out the set quite early. Pretty big losers, right? But I believe he gets floated to round two losers, because the bottom two seeds will play the first round. Still learning a bit how Sage works and why it doesn't work. Sabi's off stage and he's out. Just takes it to her. So, good stuff to Jazz. Good stuff, Jazz. I can actually talk to you. Now I have to say it to the stream. And he'll be moving on straight to semi-finals because Torpy left, so that's a DQ. Yeah, can't stay late. Apparently he has to go for a minute. So I guess I'll just go Jasmine's mono. And next up we have Keanu versus Anubis. It's either me versus you or you versus Chris. So I will